Game of Thrones has been a real global cultural phenomenon, and its impact in Northern Ireland has been transformative. We have been welcoming visitors from across the world for the last 10 years that have come to discover dramatic landscapes, absolutely amazing and wonderful sites that were used as the backdrop for the filming of the series. In 2018, an independent study estimated that the Game of Thrones visitors coming to Northern Ireland were spending £50 million per year, and that one in six of those visitors were specifically coming to Northern Ireland as a result of the Game of Thrones experience, which has been really, really impactful, not only in terms of our tourism product, but generating the stimulation of new businesses, new experiences, and keeping our hotels and hospitality sector alive.
You can see it there behind us. I mean, it's an iconic feature of the Game of Thrones, which has turned into such a global phenomenon. And it's wonderful that our passengers previously were able to see the pictures we had around the airport depicting the various parts of Northern Ireland where Game of Thrones were filmed, to see this wonderful piece. And it'll be great to see their reaction as they get photographs taken in front of it and so on. It really will be good.
Well, we are delighted to have the Game of Thrones studio tour, the only official studio tour in the world. And the confidence that Warner Brothers, HBO and Linamill Studios have had in Northern Ireland in choosing it as its destination, and really affirming the fact that Northern Ireland is home of thrones. The studio tour itself is absolutely fantastic. It has the most amazing authentic sets, captivating backdrops, behind the scene exclusive experiences that you can't get anywhere else in the world, and it is a must see destination for the Game of Thrones fan. But I think the most amazing thing is that it's not just for Game of Thrones fans. The way the experience has been put together, the quality of it, how interactive and immersive it is a definite premier exclusive experience on the island of Ireland. And I would say to anybody, whether you're a family, a couple, a group of friends that are just looking for an amazing day out, it's one that definitely has to be done.
I was here at that time, pre-pandemic, when we were named Westeros. That was when we had all of the various photographs around the airport. And to see the tourists coming from across the world to have themselves pictured in this before inevitably they went off to see the real scenes, the scenes in real life, I mean, was just wonderful. It really is so well known. We're delighted to have it.
I've been watching it since the first series, and I think out with the quality of the production and how fantastic the series itself was, it was just amazing to know that it was being filmed here in Northern Ireland, and an opportunity to put Northern Ireland on the global map. And the most amazing thing is that now that the series is over, is that we have this legacy that is a 100% must-see destination, and one that I think will encourage global visitors from around the world to really discover Northern Ireland, home of thrones.
Passenger numbers are growing. Ryanair are coming back in next year, so we will have passenger levels back to 2019 levels. And in those increased passenger numbers, there will be a lot of Game of Thrones fans. Currently, when they come to Northern Ireland, we see them out touring the various locations where Game of Thrones was set. And to have this, it is a great teaser for them to go to see the studio tour in Banbridge, which will be the pinnacle of their visit.